Happy morning to all and welcome you all to the one day national level webinar, both webinar and workshop on tool construction and pilot study organized by Research Center and IKCR, BMS College of Education, on Rocky 9, 2021. God is the great part of the beginning of all great leaders. Let us stand for a prayer. Pray the song.
ஆத்திச்சூடி இளம்பிரை அணிந்து மோனத்து இருக்கும் முழுவெண்மேனியான் கருநிறம் ஆத்திச்சூடி இளம்பிரை அணிந்து மோனத்து இருக்கும் முழுவெண்மேனியான் கருநிறம் கொண்டு பார்க்கடல் மிசை கிடப்போன் மகமது நபிக்கு மறையருள் புரிந்தோன் இயேசுவின் தந்தை என பல மதத்தினர் உருவகத்
of today's national seminar, Dr. S. Russell Mukherjee, Director, Center for Research and Associate Professor of English, BOC College of Education, who always comes from flourishing ideas, and the person who serves as the backbone of our research center. I welcome you, sir. We also welcome Dr. J. Mariprema, Professor of Education, St. Ignatius College for Women, the alumni of our college, for readily accepting our invitation. I welcome you, ma'am. I wholeheartedly welcome the participants from various institutions and persons who grade for research around our country. I am very much pleased to welcome the teaching, non-teaching and the students of our institution. And also, I welcome the program coordinator, Dr. C. Dhanavadi, the organizer of this program. Once again, I welcome you all.
Thank you, ma'am. Introducing the speaker by Dr. S. Guruvasi, Assistant Professor of Education, BOC College of Education, Thoothukudi. It's my pleasure to speak about our resource persons, Dr. S. Rasul Mohideen and Dr. J. Mariprema. First, I would like to speak about our resource person, Dr. S. Rasul Mohideen. His qualification is MA English, MA Tamil, MAD, MPhil, PGDHE, CTE, DGT, UGC NET, and it completed his PhD in Bharathidasan University in Tiruchirappalli with fellowship. He is Associate Professor of English, BOC College of Education, Thoothukudi. He is the coordinator of IGNO Study Center, BOCCE. And he was conferred the award of a Broad Outlook Teacher by Popular Delhi's The Hindu, Dinamalar and Air India. He is the resource person in various activities in different universities, DIETS, State Institute of English, SSA, and the Government of Tamil Nadu. He guided 30 MPhil scholars and 16 PhD, and guiding 4 PhDs. Organized one international conference and two national level conference with financial assistance from UGC, Department of Science and Technology, and NAC. He edited many conference proceedings, and also he is the chief editor in the Journal of BOC College of Education, BOC Journal of Educational Research, EduReach. He published 28 articles in journals at a national and international level. He completed short-term project by National Testing Service, MHRD, to develop digital environment of all students. He is the coordinator of NAC. Thank you, sir. Thank you for speaking about our course. PhD in education. He completed more. He has 15 years of teaching and research experience. Alumnus of our college. A few years worked in our college. Worked as associate assistant professor in St. Joseph College of Education, Vaikalipati, and examiner cum observer in IGNO, resource person in many national level seminars, conferences, and workshops, and conducted many SSA programs. She guided MAD and MPhil scholars. She completed a mini project titled A Study of Attitude Towards Suicide in Kadayam Rural Area. She played the role of judge in many competitions like science exhibition, painting, drawing, speech, and rangoli. Then school evaluation. Two schools evaluated by her, one in Trichy and one in Thoothukudi. More than 100 papers presented in national and international level seminars and conferences. Published many articles in that conferences also, and 7 articles published in journals, and two books published by her. sports achievement in volleyball. She got gold medal in Muta meet 2000, got gold medal in intercollegiate tournament 2002, got first place in district and zonal level meet, more than 8 times achieved first place, and also first place in intramural competition Coco 2002, first place in intramural competition Kabaddi 2000, first place in intramural competition 100 meters running in 2004, first place in district level Tirukural competition 2000. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Now, presidential address by our principal, Dr. T. Kanagaraj, POC College of Education.
The most respected resource persons of today's national level workshop, Dr. Rasul Makhajan and Dr. J. Maggie Hema, the most respected faculty members of VOC College of Education, the faculties from across the country, the participants, research scholars from VOC College of Education as well as outside the campus. A very warm good afternoon to everybody. Today is a very important program organized by the Internal Quality Assurance Cell, IQAC, and Research Center of University College of Education. The one-day national level webinar on tool construction and the pilot study. And this initiation is very, very innovative, I would like to say. Why I am telling you this? This is the one-week program and the first program in our college via blended mode. So the part of the participants are through offline mode, and the rest of the participants are through online mode. So that this is very innovative program today we have organized. First of all, I should congratulate Dr. Kanavati for organizing such a fantastic program in our college. With this few words, I thank all the faculty and participants who have come over here to participate. Thank you very much. Thank you, Ananda.
Thank you, sir. Now the session is handed over to the resource person, Dr. J. Maria Prema. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you.
APCV Chokkalingam sir, President, APCV Shanmugam sir, Secretary, Dr. T. Kanagaraj sir, Principal, Dr. S. Russell Mugaidin sir, Director, Center for Research, VOC College of Education, Reverend Sister A. Gemma ICM, Secretary, Reverend Dr. Devasanti Majona ICM, Principal, and all the faculty members of St. Ignatius College of Education, and the senior faculty members of VOC College of Education, Thoothukudi, and senior professors, educationists, and all the participants from various institutions, universities. Good afternoon, Panaja. I'm very happy to stand here to share about tool construction. I'm very much interested in research, basically. And I express my gratitude to the VOC College of Education, the whole management, and the other faculty members. Now, the quality of research in India expects a lot. All over, when we compare with other countries, we are lower than what we expect. So we must concentrate on the quality, especially in research. So all over India, the higher education institutions take a lot of steps to improve the quality, especially in research. So for that, the VOC College of Education also try to conduct this wonderful session. I'm very happy to share few words, few message or information about the tool construction. And before getting into the topic, first you know very well why we have selected this topic, tool construction. The quality of research, there are many factors responsible for quality of research, but tool construction plays an important role. That's why we have selected this topic today. It will be highly useful for the researchers and educationists. So why it is very important? When we build a building, the foundation must be very strong. Like that, we start our research or study right from tool construction. It should be valuable and reliable. That is very important. So if we commit any mistakes in the construction of tool construction in research for our study, the outcome of our study will be wasted. So we should concentrate on tool construction. So what does actually the tool refers? It's nothing but an instrument, just like a device. Okay, by using the tool, we can do our work, because through the tool only, this device, the instrument, our needed information for our study. So that we should concentrate on much on tool construction. Now, if you go by one, so when we complete research tool,
the investigators must concentrate on
the basic criteria or the characteristics of tool construction. So the validity, reliability, objectivity, practicability, and interest. These are the basic factors, basic characteristics of tool construction. First, we see about the validity. So what actually it refers? It refers to the appropriateness or truthfulness of a truth. So validity means what you are going to prepare or construct a tool for our study, it must be valuable. That means appropriate to our problem or our research question. That is validity. Okay? Then reliability. We move on to reliability. So it refers to the trustworthiness or consistency. So you must have all the content or needed information we have to give in our research tool at the same time. Once you collect the data by using this tool, the same tool again, even after a week or after 5 days or four days after, the same tool must be reliable. It should not change in any way in the aspect of outcome of the tool. So that is reliable. Then objectivity. So it refers to the absence of subjective bias. That should not express any bias when you construct tool. So it must be objective enough. That is objectivity. Then practicability. It means what? It related to practical aspects of the test, irrespective of economy, administration, and scoring. So it is easy for us when we administer the tools. It should not be a barrier for us for collecting data. That is practicability. So practicability of a test depends upon the following factors. There are some factors. The first one, ease of administration. So you have to, when you construct the tool, you must keep in your mind, so the sentence or content, whatever may be, so it should be guide the investigator or support the investigator to administer the tool for collecting the data from the respondents. So the ease for administration. Then ease of scoring. So after collecting the data, the next step we will go for scoring. So but in that way we have to construct. For example, if you construct a 3-point scale questionnaire, there may be 4 or 5 dimensions. So under each dimension there is a place. We should leave some space for total. So under each dimension, so in the tool we can give some space for total, then overall grand total, like that. So it is easy for the future scoring. That is the ease of scoring. Next, ease of interpretation. So interpretation is a test. It depends upon the fact that the test is accompanied by a complete norms. So when you construct the tool, from the data or the information what we have collected, so from that only you are going to interpret for our study, so that the norms or rule are based on age or a grade level. So you should have that the age level or grade level which respondent you are going to apply the tool. So that must be keep in our mind when we construct the tool. Next, economy is a very important, especially the southern researchers in India. So we are always thinking about the economy. So that also we should focus. Next, interest. The tool should not interrupt with a respondent in any way. So it should create some motivation to the respondent. For example, it should not have much number of questions. Sometimes the respondent, I had an experience, though the 60-70 responses were there. So the respondent will not be able to answer. So the tool must create some interest or motivate the respondent. Then only we can get valid information or correct response from the respondent. That is interest. Then establishing validity effort also. How we can establish the validity? So there in validity, there are some methods. So we can adopt any one method for our research based on our problem and what research question we have selected. So based on this, we can select one method, or sometimes we can adopt two or more methods to establishing validity. The first phase validity is a simple one. So external, how externally the tool, how it appears, the arrangement of words and usage of the appropriate words and a complete sentence, the pattern or the external structure. That is what phase validity is, the external phase of the tool. Next, content validity. It is very, very important. So you must analyze the terms or the phrase we have used in the tool. That is what content.
Content directly related to our problem, research problem or research question, our own problem,
the title of the spec. So that is content validity. We have to think about the whole content. We have to comprise within a tool. So maximum we comprise all the consolidated maximum information what we are going to collect. That is content validity. Next, construct validity. How we construct the tool? Already I told you. When we construct the tool, we must think about the scoring, then administration, our economy and jobs. Already we have discussed. So, how we are going to construct? Whether yes, we are going to give multiple choice or yes or no type, which one we are going to adopt? Which one will be effective for our study? That must be very clear in the beginning. That is construct. Construct is nothing but construction of the tool. Okay, the structure and all. Next, predictive validity. Predictive validity. So from what are the data we are going to collect? From that we are going to predict the output. Okay, so that is called predictive validity. Then concurrent validity. Concurrent validity. So to find out the concurrent validity, the correlation between, this is very important here, the correlation between two tests is found out. More than correlation or more valid the test is. So this is concurrent validity. Okay, the merging two. From that we express or try to give concurrent validity. Then factorial validity is a factor analysis for established factorial validity. We go for all the math. Now the most of the research we go for factor analysis. This is for establishing factorial validity. Each factor, which factor is effective? There are many factors when you construct a tool, but in our study, if which factor is dominantly influence our study. That is what factor analysis is, highly effective and appreciated and encouraged for the present study. So that is what factorial validity. Then establishing reliability of what tool. How we are going to establish reliability? So reliability is already, they have seen as consistency. How much information you have to comprise in the tool, that is a reliability. So here also, there are many methods available. So according to our problem, our research questions, we can adapt any method, one or two method we can follow. The first one, test retest method. So here is frequently we use, we go for this method is a the administration and the scoring, everything will be easy. So, and also the highly valuable. So most of the researchers and investigators prefer this test. So test retest. That means what, how we are going to establish validity. First, we construct the tool. Then the researcher will give the respondent, the 30 or 25 respondents. Then they will collect the data from the respondent.
Okay. Then the score you are getting after getting information on the data. Data collection, the data, the first data collection. Then you go for the same, the investigator again, use the same tool without any change. The same tool again will be administered among the same respondent. So then, what actually the researcher will do? Two sets of scores we are now having. So two sets of scores are again compared and correlation will be find out. So from that we can analyze which statement is reliable. Okay, this is a just method. Then next one, this is also another method, parallel pooling method. Parallel pooling method. Here when we construct a tool.
It's very difficult actually. So most of the investigators will not adopt this, prefer this method because it's very
difficult. Because when you construct the tool, you have to prepare two sets of tools. So the same, both the tools must have the same content, and then the difficulty level will be same. So it's something different. It's not difficult to maintain two sets, but the same thing what we expect, two sets must be equal in all aspects. So very difficult, but this is also one method. For which also we can show reliability. Okay, the two sets of tool will be administered to qualify after the students or the respondent. Then collect the data, then we will compare the scores. Then we apply a correlation, okay, correlation, then from that, which statement is effective. So that also we can give reliability, find out the reliability. So another one is very difficult to follow the norms of constructing parallel format, going for parallel format. Next, split half method. This is we can adopt. So the split half method, what actually do we have? The tool, first we can construct the whole tool on the 30 items or 40 items maybe. So among 40 items, first, in numbering, you have to number each statement or question. For example, one set is odd number, then another set will be even number. Like that, you have to split the tool. You have to split the tool into two sets. Okay, that's the same procedure. The tool will be administered, and later will be collected, then compare, and apply correlation coefficient. From that one, then that also we can establish reliability. The points to research, what are the tools you are using? Okay, so you can see one by one. Now we can translate and what are the norms. So first question, so all we know very about questionnaire because frequently used tool it is. Okay, so questionnaire. So questionnaire, why we want it as a questionnaire? There are a number of questions we are going to. Okay, not statement. Number of questions, the questionnaire of course we have demands, it's a tool. Okay, so it's not a device for our study. Positively answer to a series of questions by using a form. So that's also like a form. Okay, so there are many pattern of questions. Questions we are answering the statements in a question form. That's why we call it as a question. Yes. It is of two terms. The first one is closely ended questionnaires, and the other one is open-ended questionnaires. So it depends on our study. Okay, we can prefer any one type. So that is improved. The main factor is our problem, our question. What is based on this? We can prefer any one, closely ended or open-ended. Closely ended means the question will not allow the respondent to give their own opinion. Okay, we cannot give our own opinion and suggestions and what we feel, etc. Okay, suppose, for example, do you like to go to college during the COVID season? Yes or no? That's all. This is the example of closed ended questionnaire. Okay. Next one, open ended questionnaire. When we study some psychological area, psychological study or some sociological study, we go for open ended questionnaire. This is the best. This may be the best for our research, okay, for our study. So we go for this open ended. Here, the respondent will give their own opinion, what they feel. They can freely enter or write in that question. So that space here, this question will give for the respondents. This is the open ended question. Okay, this is one side. Next, translation of the question. When we translate the question, what are the things you have to keep in your mind? Some criteria or norms you must, or the investigator must follow. So, the first question must be self-explanatory. So, we have to use some phrase, that phrase or word must be related to the directly related to our problem. Okay, so self-explanatory. Next is ask only the relevant and useful questions. Sometimes you think of so many things, but you should not write all the information, what you think or what you want to give in the tool. We cannot. So the investigator carefully selected the statement, because it should be relevant for our research. Then title should be written clearly and concise. The statement of our questions must be in a clear sentence pattern. Okay. So it should not make the respondent. So it should be very clear. Then when choices are offered, they should not fulfill at least two main points. The important one. Then offensive and objectionable items should be provided. So in place of the question or the statement, you should be very careful. We should think about the situation in the society sometime, and we should think about the inner psychological nature of the response. So that also will be counted when we can demonstrate the truth. The item should be phrased to elicit a repetitive response. Then items should be objective in nature, not subjective. What are the things I want to give in the tool? I should not. So the tool must be objective in nature. It should be suitable for all the responses. Okay, so it will give a right information to all the responses. Then simple, but character language should be, when you write a sentence or phrase, we should use a simple and correct language. That's also very important. The sufficient number of items should be included in a, when you consider the tool, you should not give more number of statements and questions, because we cannot collect the reliable data for the responses. They may not be responded all the time, like all the respondents. Few months back, I got three tools from a particular PhD scholar. She mentioned each tool she has taken more than 70 questions. So all together, the scientific three variables, so all together, more than 200 statements. How is it possible? The respondents, how they will respond? Also, very difficult. So, you should not take more number of statements. If you want to give more information, you try to concise and filter make information are important fact. Okay, that is very, very important. Then questions are arranged from each certificate. Each certificate. This is not because of my own at all. We have to follow. First, you are going to all the statements and questions. Then we have to arrange according to the difficulty level. You see, first we have to try to select the questions. Then, again, one by one, we have to increase the difficulty level. This is what we are here. Just for example, I have given an example. Have you faced any sort of negative criticism from your work? So, never. Sometimes, or often, this kind of projects, for example, I have given. Then, scheduling. What is scheduling? Where we use the schedule? Okay, this is a device or tool of observation. If you want to observe any industry or observe any social group, okay, to improve the quality or identify any issues, we go for observation. So generally, we can use the schedule. Instead of questionnaire, better we can use the schedule. But it covers when we observe, we cannot predict before. Before going to our observation, okay? We know after observing the field or anything, so what are the phenomena? We are going to observe, we cannot decide earlier. Can we catch the point? So we go for schedule. So accordingly, we give the structure of schedule, okay? The types of schedule. Here also there are many types of schedule. Now you can see one by one. Observation schedule. This is what I explained now. So I have given one example. So best example, what I mean, strategic competency schedule for teacher. Yes, the micro teaching with your colleges, we follow one schedule. Isn't it? So this is the best example for observation schedule. That's what I have given here. Setting the guest schedule. The rating scale. Rating scale means here, scale schedule. Okay. So the investigator may give some statements. So towards the each statements, you have to give some scales. Because why are you using rating scale, rating schedule? Where we use actually, if I want to ask any respondent, do you like to take egg or meat? Most of the response may not say yes or no. Yes? Sometimes they may want to give the statement sometimes. Okay, so for that, here the respondents, we need some space for their free response. So for that situation, we go for rating scales. So I have given one example. I found the website EC2NPH. So strongly agree, angry, neither agree or disagree, then disagree or strongly disagree. So this is a this example for any scale. The document schedule. So many things happen or so many activities you are conducting in our institution, but when you want to document, okay, or you want to study any institution, whatever, a curriculum, co-curriculum, whatever it may be, so the data there. When we want to collect this kind of data, we go for document schedule. Because based on our need, we construct, we give the structure inside the document schedule. Okay, so for example, I have given a weekly or monthly schedule for workers. Maybe in the industry, they follow some document schedule. Even in the institution also, we are following a program document schedule. Institution survey schedule. Survey. Okay. It is taken by the state government or central government, even taken by the educational higher authorities, even each institution, its institutions are like support that it is this scale is highly valuable because as per this kind of a schedule may be structured according to the need of our study. Okay, we have to question. Okay. So the schedule of curricular, co-curricular, and extracurricular activities for that will be perfect, will be needed. Then we want collecting data for this kind of studies. We hope for institutional survey schedule because it will be better. Then, interview schedule. If you can take the interview, you can follow some schedule, but we cannot understand that constant structure for this kind of schedule. Please understand the investigators. So, the structure completely based on our problems. Based on our need, whatever data we are going to collect, based on this, we can give our own structure. That is the best merit of using this schedule. Okay? So this is also a given schedule consists of personal data and their responses. The characteristics of the schedule. So, like, I can set the question, what are the criteria and norms, what follow, same things we have to follow when we have set the schedule. These are the things I have given here. The question is given in the schedule, so we need to respond to understand. So, one of the things you are using here, the language, the sentence pattern, everything should be put to it or make interesting of the respondents. Okay? So, they must understand. Then only you can get valid information for the respondents. The size of the schedule should be precise and attractive. You have to understand that to be attractive. The question should be clearly worded and unambiguous. This is very, very important. It should keep in your mind all the researchers and investigators. It should be unambiguous. The question should be interlinked. When we can set a tool, the investigator may think of so many dimensions, 4 or 5 dimensions, he set the tool. But when we use different dimensions in the same single tool, then in circle, we should follow the investigator or researcher or the activity between each statement. Should be directly related to the topic. Then attitude scale, here we understand what the term of attitude will be. Collect the psychological data, collect data from the attitude of the respondent, we go for this scale, okay? Time is very limited, so just to show the example. So I believe that here, when you come to the data, I have to say something different. I, the first person, make a statement, see the statement, I believe. Okay, so I believe that the church is a great institution in America. So this is the example for, I have to say, then checklist. In checklist, we should not give the freedom to express their own feeling for the respondent. Yes or no, check. Okay. Then personality inventory. This is also a type of tool or device we have frequently used for our study, especially when we find out when we need the data or collected from the respondent. The study may be in the field of psychology or sociology, especially psychology, sorry. Mostly sociology, we should not use this much, but maximum use this inventory. I mean, maybe participate or from a scholar about their feelings. Okay. Then projective technique. Most of the things I have. This technique will be useful for the respondent for getting. Getting information from their internal world. Okay, sometimes we find something, but this technique. We clear data for the respondent, even in the absence of their conscious. This the effort to project the effort to take it responsibility. Thank you for the participants. Thank you very much for giving a nice opportunity to share about the token session. Thank you very much. Thank you so much, ma'am, for the valuable information and the informative presentation. You ready this researchers with the research jointly. Thank you, ma'am. Now the session is handed over to the resource person, Dr. Sarasu Mohanty. Welcome, you, sir.
Thank you. The point is first to follow the DMT. But here, DMT has already come followed by client. Okay, here. So let me, I would like to have this session on interactive session because it's the lunch time. So let me have a small answer. What do you understand by the term client? What do you understand? Huh? What do you understand? It's a kind of driver of car, and since we are not a driver of computer, can we all consider ourselves driver? So, driver of? Right. Any other word you come across the words for it? You can understand it, but I'm in Hindi because I don't.
Yes? Sir, he said question to get in the chat box.
Sir, those who are attending the program online, you can give your response to the chat box. You can also write your question to the chat box so that you can receive it and then I can find. What do you think about client? Me and everyone is not getting a client. I was not the driver of the fighting. What do you think? Then, if you come across the world in any other situation, there is any answer to this question. There is any answer? Okay, and those who are attending the program online also, you can also respond. Okay. Okay, anything else? Enama, where enga pilot ingra word use pandringa? Avanga sonnanga flight driver ngranga, where enga use pandringa? சரி, வேற எங்கேயும் யூஸ் பண்ணுறது இல்லையா? வேற எங்கேயா கேள்விப்பட்டிருக்கீங்களா? இப்போ சீஃப் மினிஸ்டர் வந்தால் முன்னாடி சைரன் வச்சு குயின்னு வருவாங்க இல்லையா? ஹவ் தே ஆர் நோனஸ், தே ஆர் நோனஸ் பைலட். பைலட் வந்திருக்காங்க, கேள்விப்பட்டிருக்கீங்களா? பைலட் வராங்க முன்னாடி. சீஃப் மினிஸ்டர் வந்தால் வித் சம் ஆன், நார்மலி இன் டூ வீலர், டூ பீப்புள்ஸ், வெல் ட்ரெஸ்டு ஜென்டில்மேன். ஃபைண்டிங் ஆஃப் த வேலிடிட்டி ஆஃப் ஆர் டூர். வெரி குட் சுரேஷ் பாபு, யூ ஹேவ் கம் டு மை பாயிண்ட். But before that, what are the places where we are understanding the world? No, we are also facing the same problem, nothing listening. So, okay. Somebody say that something they could not face. Okay. Suresh Babu, now are you clear? Somebody say, are you not clear? Is audio clear?
It's sir, clear. It is not clear now.
Okay. I hope that it's clear to Manoj also. Okay, Suresh Bhagu, it is find out the validity of our study, that is pilot, very good. But my question is, what we normally use the word pilot? Normally one student from here, those who are attending offline, they said that one person said it's true. It is something like the driver of the flight, and another person says it is a person who is coming from in front of some VIP, that is they are also known as pilot. So these are all the word pilot. Okay, do you know the etymology of the word pilot? Etymology of the word pilot. Before we understand the pilot study in research, it is better we understand the word pilot, so that our understanding of pilot study in research will be better and it will be stronger, the retention will be longer. That is why I am asking. The etymology of the word pilot, do anybody know the etymology of the word pilot? Okay, now let me tell the point. It's derived from Greek pedon, P-E-D-O-N. It's derived from Greek word pedon. Pedon means oar, O-A-R. What does oar mean? Have you ever come across the word oar? O-A-R, oar. It's a kind
used
of
used for rowing boats.
But it's a kind of instrument used by rower. For rowing, we are using one instrument, you know, that is called oar. Okay. So what is used in water? Gauri does, if you are correct. It's used in water. Okay. Oar is, it's what is used in water. For rowing, the particularly the persons who operate the things, who is going by boat in the water. Iron oar. Okay, iron oar. Normally the oar is made up of wood. Wooden oar we are having. Okay, oar. Oar is what is we are using in the water. Okay, that is, you know, let me see the picture of oar here. So that is what is called oar here. So pilot is a word derived from Greek origin pedon. Pedon means oar. Oar is a kind of instrument used by rowing the boat in the water. Okay. So from which we are also having the same word. It's from Greek or medieval Latin word. So from Greek pedon, it goes to medieval Latin word pedato. And from pedato, it goes to French word pilot. Piloto. P-I-L-O-T-E. From where it goes to English word, it came to English word in the 16th century, pilot. 16th century pilot in English, in the meaning of a person who steers. We come across the word steer, steering. The driver, four-wheeler driver, bus driver, they are having steering, you know. So the word that steers the ship, the word that steers the ship. So from this word, we are getting the word pilot. So what is the connection between word and the word pilot? Pilot is a person who is supposed to steer. So pilot is a word originated not from air transport, it is originated from water transport, understand? It is originated from water transport. A pilot basically ship captain, driver of the ship, and later it is known as the driver of the flight also. So that is called a person who steers a ship. So that is why pilot steers or directs a plan. So pilot na in a person who steers and directs a plan, that is called a pilot. Okay. Different meanings of pilot in our day-to-day life. So far we have discussed so many ideas. What is pilot, you said? Kind of a driver. Driver of what? Air driver. Driver of aeroplane. And driver of? Just now I told you. Driver of? Ship also. Right. That is a kind of pilot. Where we use the word pilot? In some other place we use the word pilot. Where? Some say escort who is coming before the VIP, we are having the pilot. Okay, that is escort. So these are all the different words. Okay, driver of a plane, captain of a ship. Models are basis of others of its kind. Preliminary checking or announcement of the arrival of VIP. Preliminary checking or announcement of the arrival. Okay, but different meaning we are having. But in our discussion now, what is our discussion? Our discussion is on pilot study. In our discussion now, under what is called, which of the above meaning should we take now? Should we take the pilot as the meaning as the driver of what is called flight? Under the yellow meaning, sir, what is the meaning of the flight? You say, Ravina. Ravina, say. What is the meaning of the flight? You say, your name is Melissa, say. ஏமா டிரைவர் ஆஃப் எ பிளேன் கிடையாது, கேப்டன் ஆஃப் எ ஷிப் கிடையாது. மாடல்ஸ் ஆர் பேசிஸ் ஆஃப் அதர்ஸ் ஆஃப் இட்ஸ் கைண்ட். அந்த மீனிங்ல எடுத்துக்க போறோமா? இப்ப நம்ம பைலட் ஸ்டடின்னு எடுத்துக்க போறது findings of the
preliminary checking or announcement.
Thank you for all the respondents. So Salome, Nanamirdam, Sunita, Satika. Right, all the respondents, thank you. Right, okay. Okay, right. If a driver for preliminary checking or announcement, and models are basis of others of its kind. In item 3, item 4, in both level, we are taking our discussion. In our discussion, we are taking the meaning of pilot study. It is a model or basis of others. Number one, it's a preliminary checking or announcement of the arrival of VIP. But it's only the preliminary checking. Preliminary check panna porom. Nama, we are going to do some research. We are going to do research. Nama research panna kuriya field. Whether the field is comfortable with us. Whether the research tool is comfortable with us. Whether we can do the research, whether there will be any problem. If problem comes, can we meet the problem? Can we sort out the problem? Can we overcome the problem? All these we have to think over it. நம்ம ஒரு வேலையை ஒரு ரிசர்ச் பண்ண ஆரம்பிக்கிறதுக்கு முன்னாடி ரிசர்ச் பண்ணுறோம் அப்படிங்கிறப்போ என்ன வேலையெல்லாம் பண்ண போகிறோம், என்ன டூல் யூஸ் பண்ண போகிறோம், என்ன மெத்தடாலஜி யூஸ் பண்ண போகிறோம், யார்கிட்ட கொடுத்து நம்ம டூல்லேருந்து டேட்டா கலெக்ட் பண்ண போகிறோம், இவ்வளோதும் கலந்தால் தான் ரிசர்ச். இதை செய்கிறப்போ நமக்கு ஃபேஸ் பண்ணக்கூடிய ப்ராப்ளம்லாம் என்ன இருக்குது, அந்த ப்ராப்ளத்தை தான் சரி பண்ணணும். பிஃபோர் வி ஸ்டார்ட் பில்டிங் த ஹவுஸ், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வி ரிமூவ் ஆல் த புஷஸ் இன் த கிரவுண்ட். And we make the, but we visit the place, whether the place is fit enough to build the house. Something like that, before we undertake the research, we have to remove all the bushes. What are the problems? That work can be supposed to be the pilot study. Okay, so now we understand what is the pilot. Pilot is a word derived from basically Greek word, which means the instrument for rowing by the person who is traveling in the water. Oar means the oar that steers, the oar that directs, that oar that controls the position of a boat, the position of a ship, the position of a flight slowly. And so many places we come across the word pilot. I already told you, there is a pilot project. Railway engine la solluvaanga, pilot engine solluvaanga. You might have heard of. ரயில்வேல இஃப் நியூ ட்ராக் இஸ் லைட் டவுன், இமீடியட்லி இந்த சோதனை ஓட்டுன்னு எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்டல் ட்ரையலுக்காக ஒன் இன்ஜின் வில் பி சென்ட். த என்டையர் ரயில்வே டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் வில் ஹேவ் தட் இன்ஜின். தட் இன்ஜின் வில் பி சென்ட் டு த பிளேசஸ் வேர் எவர் இட் இஸ் நெசசரி. ஸோ தட் ட்ராக், தட் பர்டிகுலர் இன்ஜின் இஸ் நோன் அஸ் பைலட் இன்ஜின். த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பைலட் இன்ஜின் வில் கோ and the pilot engine will check whether the path is what is called smooth and comfortable, then only the real engine will go. So that is preliminary. Something like that, first we have to do pilot study and then we have to do the final study. So pilot study, the small study, the small amount of study that we undertake before undertaking the final study. In the big amount, in the big match. Okay, next thing, the definition of pilot study in research, it's similar version of a longer study, smaller version of a larger study that is conducted to prepare for that study. So larger study that we are to conduct, in order to conduct larger study, we prepare ourselves. In order to prepare ourselves, we conduct a shorter study. That study is known as pilot study. Okay. A pilot study can be pre-testing a research tool. Research tool, just now madam discussed the research tool. And the research tool, we test it. We test the research tool and we convince ourselves this tool will definitely collect the data that needed for us. So that pilot study will pre-test a research tool like a new data correction method, like a new data collection method. It also be used to test an idea or hypothesis. Pilot study are used to feasibility study. What do you mean by feasibility? feasibility of research இப்போதான் எம்எட் படிக்கிறீங்க feasibility of researchனா என்ன அது utility of the research the word feasibility what does it mean feasibility comfortable thing any answer okay feasibility of researchனா என்ன மீன் பண்றீங்க நார்மலா ரிசர்ச்சுக்குன்னு சில குவாலிட்டிஸ் யூமேட்டவ் ஆல்ரெடி ஸ்டேட்டிடு நம்பர் ஒன் அப்ஜெக்டிவிட்டி இட் சுட் பி ஃப்ரீ ஃப்ரம் பர்சனல் பயாஸ் நம்பர் டூ ஒரிஜினாலிட்டி இட் சுட் பி யுவர் ஓன் ஒர்க் அண்ட் நம்பர் த்ரீ யூட்டிலிட்டி தட் இஸ் வாட் தேவி டோல்ட் யூஸ்ஃபுல்னஸ் ஆஃப் த ரிசர்ச் அண்ட் நம்பர் ஃபோர் ஃபீசிபிலிட்டி ரிசர்ச்சபிலிட்டி இஃப் யூ சீ த ரிசர்ச் தேர் ஆர் லெஸ் ஈஸிலி இங்கே இன் ஆர் கிளாஸ் ரூம் தேங்க்யூ And you can do research easily. Very good. Very good. Thank you, Akshaya. Right. When you do research, there are less number of research in fire. Why? Because we cannot do fire. We cannot do research with the fire. So feasibility is less. If you take in our education setup, can we know, can we understand, can we collect the data faced by the students in America? Nowadays, of course, through technology, modern technology, through online, etc., it may be possible. But it can be directly involved. Can it be observation study? Of course, it is also possible. All the impossible things will become possible nowadays. But there are some problems. That is feasibility of research. So feasibility of, for what you are doing research? Are you doing research for MMurd? Are you doing research for MPhil? Are you doing research for PhD? There are differences. MMurd level or PG level, it's only theory. It is only thesis. And PhD level, it's supposed to be dissertation. You may already know the difference between thesis and dissertation. Thesis is only at master level. Dissertation is at larger level. So a PhD level, it is known as dissertation. ஓகே இப்போ நீங்க எம்எட் படிக்கிறப்பயே பெரிய ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு டூ ரிசர்ச் கலெக்டிங் டேட்டா ஃப்ரம் 1500 ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் இட் இஸ் எம்எட் இஸ் ஒன்லி பார்ஷியல் ஃபுல்ஃபில்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் அவர் ரிசர்ச் ஸோ எம்எட்கே ஃபீசிபிலிட்டி வித்இன் சிக்ஸ் மந்த்ஸ் யூ ஹேவ் டு கலெக்ட் த டேட்டா யூ ஹேவ் டு இன்டர்பிரட் த டேட்டா யூ ஹேவ் டு அனலைஸ் த டேட்டா அண்ட் தென் யூ ஹேவ் டு ப்ரிப்பேர் த ரிசர்ச் தீசிஸ் அண்ட் இஸ் சிக்ஸ் மந்த்ஸ் எனஃப் இட்ஸ் நாட் எனஃப் ஸோ ஃபீசிபிலிட்டி ஆஃப் ரிசர்ச் இஸ் நாட் தேர் So feasibility, as somebody has pointed out, without any constraints, without any disturbance, without any barriers, we do research. As he has pointed out, it's some other person points out, easy way of doing research. So he talks about the feasibility studies to ensure that ideas or methods behind a research idea are sound. A work out of the kinds in a study, protocol, நிறைய இடங்கள்ல அந்த புரோட்டோகால் புரோட்டோகால்ங்கிற வேர்டை நீங்க கம் அங்குமே கம் அக்ராஸ் புரோட்டோகால் அப்படின்னா ட்ரெடிஷனல் வாட் மெத்தட் வி ஃபாலோ ட்ரெடிஷ்னலி தட் இஸ் கால்டு புரோட்டோகால் இஃப் த லாயர் என்டர்ஸ் இன் இஃப் த ஜட்ஜ் என்டர்ஸ் இன் டு த கோர்ட் எவ்ரி லாயர் ஷுட் ஸ்டாண்ட் அப் ஓகே ப்ரீவியஸ்லி தேர் வாஸ் ஒன் சீஃப் மினிஸ்டர் ஆஃப் தமிழ்நாடு சி வாஸ் கன்விக்டட் when she was in the court and when lawyer enters when the, she was accused that lady was accused but when accused enter into the court nobody should stand up but when she enters into the court some of her lawyers stand up for that the judge there one judge I think his name is Kunha there condemned the lawyer because it is not the protocol of the court In the protocol of the court, there everybody should, even the Lord, in the word Lord, we should say Lord. That is the protocol of the court. That is the protocol, that is the tradition. சில விஷயங்கள் காணா போயிடுச்சுனாக்க நம்ம இங்கிலாந்து பாராளுமன்றத்தில் ஹரிக்கேன் லைட்டை வச்சு தான் தேடுவானுங்களா இன்னைக்கு அது வந்து சின்ன நம்மளுடைய ஹரிக்கேன் லைட் இருக்கு பார்த்தீங்களா நம்முடைய செல்லில் இருக்கு லைட்டர் இருக்கு அதெல்லாம் வச்சு தேடக்கூடாது திடீர்னு பேப்பர் கீழே விழுந்துருச்சு, சப்போஸ் இஃப் இட் இஸ் எ பின், இட்ஸ் ஸ்மால் இன் சைஸ், வி கேனாட் ஃபைண்ட் த்ரூ அவர் நேக்கட் ஐஸ், பட் ஸ்டில் வி ஹாவ் டு யூஸ் ஒன்லி ஹரிகேன் லேம்ப். தட் இஸ் தேர் ப்ரோட்டோகால், பார்லிமெண்ட் ப்ரோட்டோகால், அசம்பிளி ப்ரோட்டோகால். சிமிலர்லி வி ஆர் ஆல்சோ ஹேவிங் அவர் ரிசர்ச் ப்ரோட்டோகால், வி ஆர் ஆல்சோ ஹேவிங் அவர் ரிசர்ச் ப்ரோட்டோகால். இப்படி தான் இருக்கணும்னா தேர் இஸ் லாஜிக் பிஹைண்ட் எவ்ரி திங். So to be the beginner of the research, you can understand logic or you may not understand the logic. First you follow the protocol, the days to come you can understand logic. The methodology we follow traditionally. Now pilot study in research, where in a word are not useful wrong. It is also known as feasibility study. Just now I told you, what does feasibility mean? Feasibility means researchability. The researchability. We can easily do the research without any constraints. That is called feasibility. The pilot study is also known as feasibility study. It is also known as another important thing, experimental trial. We all know trial ball and real ball. Trial ball in cricket ground, you know, first one or two trial ball people will throw. That is the trial ball. Next to the ball will be thrown. That is the real mover, real ball. That you know, you understand that difference between trial and real. So, and the trial ball cricket ground la porran illaya, adhe maadhiri da nammude research la podakoodiya trial ball da inda pilot study. Experimental trial. It is also known as short term experiment. It's short term experiment to finalize large scale project. It's a short term experiment to finalize large scale project. Now pilot comes first, pilot comes whether traffic is free, pilot comes whether there is any problem, there is enough security for the VIP who is to come, who is to follow. Pilot will check everything. Pilot will also give an announcement. There is a sound, siren, then only VIP comes. Something like that here also, pilot study, we have to find out all these things. So what does pilot study test? Pilot study, what is the test? Pannudhi? Don't think that the pilot study test, this morning also, I have an interaction, I mean informal interaction with my friends and the colleagues. I asked them, what do they mean by the word pilot study? They told pilot study is the study that is done to standardize the tool. But number standardizing the tool is different from validation of the tool. We are not standardizing the tool. Standardizing the tool is the big work. It's a big work. Even standardizing one tool itself is a research that can be thematic apperception test standardized. Rorschach and Inkblot test standardized. That itself can be given doctorate. But what we are doing in our research, we are not standardizing. We are only validating. So better hereafter use the word validate. Use the word dissertation. PhD scholars, better you can use the word dissertation. But yes, it is necessary to conduct the pilot study. Definitely, it should. Okay. Okay. I come to your point, Mr. Suresh. Okay, it's necessary. For a pilot study, not only to find out the necessary things, you know. Pilot study is also, we have to understand the research protocol, number one. And number two, we have to data collecting instrument. Here, one friend asked one question. Need to conduct the pilot study. Only when conducting the pilot study, we can validate the tool. So it's necessary. Even if the tool is already validated tool, we are supposed to revalidate, and we have to find out whether the particular tool is suitable for the particular research. Since we are collecting the data from human being in particular area, it may be applicable, whereas the same thing may not be applicable in some other area. So we have to revalidate. And how to validate? Phase validity, concurrent validity, and so many validity. The former speaker, my previous speaker, discussed all these points. Data collecting instrument, that is nothing but a research tool. It has to it test the data collecting instrument. டேட்டா கலெக்டிங் இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்ட்டை இது டெஸ்ட் பண்ணுது அப்படின்னு சொன்னாக்க மேடம் சொன்னாங்க என்ன சொன்னாங்கன்னாக்கா ரிலையபிலிட்டி முடிச்சுட்டு அதுக்கப்புறம் வேலிடிட்டி பார்க்கணும் டூலில் வேலிடிட்டி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் வேலிடிட்டி இருக்கு ஃப்ரேஸ் வேலிடிட்டி கண்டென்ட் வேலிடிட்டி அண்ட் தென் லாங்குவேஜ் வேலிடிட்டி கன்கரண்ட் வேலிடிட்டி ஸோ மெனி வேலிடிட்டி ஆர் தேர் ஓகே we have to find out and sample recruitment survey the sampling technique nama use pandrom liya adu saridana abingiradha nama we have to find out suppose if you want to find out the what is called the problems faced by rural students in learning english abin sonnaaka inda nammaludaya and the tool one prepare pannirukken I prepared the questionnaires the tool the problems faced by rural students in learning english abingiradhukku appo vandha and the tool la vandu na town la irukkudiya rendu moonu student kuduthu vaangna adu sample vandu whether the sample is valid can we say I have to experiment it with the rural students and I have to experiment with the teachers working in rural area I have to experiment it with the parents of the students from rural area then only I can understand whether the tool is understandable madam has said tool the language should be understandable so it has to be rural sample recruitment survey and research technique where our research method whether it is used in our research method இந்த பைலட் ஸ்டடி அப்படின்னு இட்ஸ் பெரிய லெவல்ல வெதர் பைலட் ஸ்டடி இஸ் ஃபார் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்டல் ஸ்டடி வெதர் இட் இஸ் ஃபார் சர்வே ஸ்டடி பட் வி ஆர் யூசிங் பைலட் ஸ்டடி நார்மலி இன் அவர் சர்வே மெத்தட் பட் ஈவன் இன் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்டல் மெத்தட் பிகாஸ் இன் அவர் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்டல் மெத்தட் இஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் சயின்ஸ் ரிசர்ச் சயின்ஸ் ரிசர்ச்ல தே ஹாவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் த ரிசல்ட் பட் இன் அவர் ரிசர்ச் யூனோ வி கேன் டிஸ்கஸ் த ரிசல்ட் சப்போஸ் யூ அப்ளை ஆன்லைன் டெக்னிக் ஃபார் டீச்சிங் ஆஃப் மேத்தமெட்டிக்ஸ் If your result is negative, you need not bother. You have to fire, right? The result is negative, so offline teaching can be continued. You can give recommendation. But the science is different. Whereas action research is also different. But in our normal research, applied research only we are doing. We are not doing action research. We are doing only applied research. So at the applied research level, we have to find out different things. சாம்பிள் ஸோ பார்ட்டிக்கு டெஸ்ட் நம்ம ரிசர்ச் மெத்தட் கரெக்டாக இருக்கா டெஸ்ட் பண்ணது நம்பர் ஒன் அண்ட் நம்பர் டூ இட் டெஸ்ட் வெதர் அவர் ரிசர்ச் டூல் இஸ் வேலிட் அண்ட் வி ஆர் நம்ம புரிஞ்சுக்கிட்டது என்ன புரிஞ்சுருக்கோம் பைலட் ஸ்டடினா இது வரைக்கும் வேலிடேஷன் ஆஃப் த ரிசர்ச் டூல்னு மட்டும்தான் சொல்லியிருக்கோம் வேலிடேஷனை தாண்டி அந்த டைம் கரெக்டாக இருக்கான்னு பார்க்கணும் மேடம் ஹஸ் டோல்ட் ஒன் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் திங்ஸ் ஒன் கொஸ்டினர் கொடுத்தீங்கனாக்க எவ்ரி ஐட்டம் எடுத்திருக்கோம் அந்த ஐட்டம் பாயிண்ட் எடுத்துக்கிட்டு வெதர் இட் இஸ் எ ஸ்கேல் வி அப்ளை ஐட்டம் டோட்டல் காரிலேஷன் வெதர் இட் இஸ் எ டெஸ்ட் வி அப்ளை ஐட்டம் அனாலிசிஸ் ஐட்டம் டிஃபிகல்டி லெவல் ஐட்டம் டிஸ்கிரிமினேட்டி லெவல் வி அப்ளை ஓகே பட் மோர் தென் தட் வி ஹாவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் தட் இஸ் த டியூட்டி ஆஃப் த பைலட் ஸ்டடி மேடம் டோல்ட் every questionnaire it should be designed in such a way that it can be filled within 45 minutes madam told we have to find out during our
only for phd pilot study required sorry ma
okay ஒருத்தவங்க சொல்லியிருக்காங்கன்னா அவங்க ஆன்சரா சொல்லியிருக்காங்களா கேள்வியா கேட்டிருக்காங்கன்னு சொல்றதுல ஒன்லி ஃபார் பிஹெச்டி பைலட் ஸ்டடிஸ் ரெக்வயர்ட் அப்படிங்கிறது கொஸ்டினா இல்லை ஆன்சரான்னு தெரியல பட் பிஹெச்டி ஆல்சோ பைலட் ஸ்டடி ரெக்வயர்ட் நமக்கும் எம்எட் லெவல் கூட ஈவன் அட் எம்எட் லெவல் பைலட் ஸ்டடிஸ் ரெக்வயர்ட் பட் பைலட் ஸ்டடி அட் லெவல் பைலட் ஸ்டடி அட் எம்எட் லெவல் மேபி 30 to 20 வச்சிருக்காங்க நம்ம என்ன பண்றோம் கொஞ்சம் ஜஸ்ட் வெதர் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த லாங்குவேஜ் பார்க்குறோம் for every level pilot studies required even for medicine our coaching and covishield adukku pilot study was given nama kuduthirukom pilot study abingiradhu medicine field la da romba use pandranga ngranga in the medicine field la particularly when they are experimenting with the rat hey I'll come to you as well. Right, Sumita, I'll come to your question later. Right, okay. ஒன்லி அட் பிஹெச்டி லெவல் யூனோ சாரி எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் மெடிக்கல் லெவல்ல இந்த ரேட்டை வச்சு எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் பண்றாங்க இல்லையா அதை தான் தே கால் இட் பைலட் ஸ்டடி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் தே டிட் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் வித் பிளான்ட் தென் ரேட் அண்ட் தென் சில்ட்ரன் அப்போ நம்ம எதுக்கு வந்து இந்த கோவிஷீல்டு இந்த வேக்சினேஷன் ஃபார் பிரெக்னன்ட் லேடி நவ் இட் இஸ் அக்செப்டட் இந்த வேக்சினேஷன் ஃபார் mother feeding lady and the vaccination for what is called children below 18 years why abina no pilot study was undertaken so far once the pilot study was undertaken then once the people were convinced that it won't disturb them then there will be permission for even for the small children to get vaccinated so pilot study is required at all level okay next thing பைலட் ஸ்டடி என்னன்னா செக் பண்ணுது வெதர் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன்ஸ் ஆர் காம்ப்ரிஹென்சிவ் இன் தி டூல் சம்படி ஆஸ்க் வெதர் பைலட் ஸ்டடி இஸ் நெசசரி ஈவன் ஃபார் பிஹெச்டி லெவல் ஈவன் ஃபார் எம்எல் இஃப் இட் இஸ் எம்எல் லெவல் எம்பி லெவல் ஆர் பிஹெச்டி லெவல் வி ஹாவ் டு கிவ் சம் கொஸ்டினர் அண்ட் தட் கொஸ்டினர் ஹேஸ் டு பி ஃபில்டு ஹேஸ் டு பி ரெட் ஹேஸ் டு பி காம்ப்ரிஹெண்டட் பை அவர் ரெஸ்பாண்டன்ஸ் அண்ட் ரெஸ்பாண்டன்ஸுக்கு புரிஞ்சிருக்கான்னு வி ஹாவ் டு செக் ஃபார் தட் வி ஆர் டூயிங் பைலட் ஸ்டடி But the PhD level, we are giving questionnaire to somewhat advanced people and then we have to test. But that level varies, but the pilot study is required at all levels. Whether instructions are comprehensive, understandable, whether investigators are sufficiently skilled. You send a particular person. அந்த பர்டிகுலர் பர்சன் போயிட்டு ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்கிட்ட போய் யூ கலெக்ட் த டேட்டான்னு பண்ணுறீங்க அப்போ எம்எட் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்லாம் போகிறாங்க போகிறப்ப என்ன பண்ணுவாங்க வென் தே மீட் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் தே ஆர் நாட் இன் ஏ பொசிஷன் டு வாட் இஸ் கால்டு கிளியர் த டவுட் ரைஸ்ட் பை த ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் தென் ரிசர்ச்சர் ஹேஸ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் ஒன் ரிசர்ச்சர் ஹேஸ் டு தேர் ஆர் சோ மெனி குவாலிட்டிஸ் கேரக்டரிஸ்டிக் ஆஃப் த கொஸ்டின் மேடம் டிஸ்கஸ்டு டபுள் நெகட்டிவ் இருக்கக்கூடாது டபுள் பேரல்டு கொஸ்டின் இருக்கக்கூடாது ஈஸி லாங்குவேஜாக இருக்கணும் 45 மினிட்ஸ்குள்ளே அது இருக்கணுமா பார்க்கலாம் இதெல்லாம் அந்த ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்கிட்ட இருக்கா அப்படிங்கிறத பார்க்கணும் நம்ம தட் இஸ் வெரி தட் இஸ் த பைலட் ஸ்டடிஸ் செக் அண்ட் பைலட் ஸ்டடிஸ் டூல்ஸ் ஆர் ரிலையபிள் அண்ட் வேலிடு whether the tools are reliable and that is after doing some our mathematic calculation only we understand whether the tools are reliable and valid adu vande whether we floor test or ceiling effect appdi solluvaanga floor effect and ceiling effect it is self explanatory floor effect appdina or particular question la neriya per kammiya mark vaanguna if their marks towards the floor ரொம்ப கம்மியா இருந்தா இட் இஸ் கால்டு ஃப்ளோர் எஃபெக்ட் இஃப் த சேம் பர்டிகுலர் கொஸ்டினர்ல நிறைய பேர் நிறைய மார்க் வாங்கியிருந்தா இட் இஸ் சப்போஸ் டு பி சீலிங் எஃபெக்ட் போத் த எஃபெக்ட் இஸ் நாட் அக்செப்டட் போத் த சீலிங் சீலிங் அண்ட் ஃப்ளோர் எஃபெக்ட் கேன் நாட் பி அக்செப்டட் பிகாஸ் தேர் இஸ் பாசிபிலிட்டி இந்த ரிசல்ட்ல ஸ்டியூட் ஆயிரும் ஒரு இடத்துல அப்படியே போய் குவிஞ்சிருக்கும் அந்த ரிசல்ட் அதனால அந்த கொஸ்டின் வந்து நார்மலா இருக்கா இட் ஷுட் பி நெய்தர் டூ ஈஸி நாட் டூ டிஃபிகல்ட் இஃப் இட் இஸ் நெய்தர் டூ ஈஸி தட் இஸ் சீலிங் எஃபெக்ட் இஃப் இட் இஸ் டூ டிஃபிகல்ட் தட் இஸ் ஃப்ளோர் எஃபெக்ட் இந்த கொஸ்டின் ஷுட் பி ஃப்ரீ ஃப்ரம் போத் சீலிங் எஃபெக்ட் அஸ் வெல் அஸ் ஃப்ளோர் எஃபெக்ட் அண்ட் டியூரிங் அவர் பைலட் ஸ்டடி இட் இஸ் அவர் டியூட்டி அண்ட் வி கேன் ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் whether our questions are free from all these effects. So pilot study checks that point also. And pilot study, sorry, final pilot study, if we conclude all of them, I mean, the questions, final. If a research methodology, or a proposal, pilot study ki poi irikkinga, or 50 perukku neenga pilot study eduthirukkinga, or 50 students ku you have taken pilot study, and during the pilot study you found before that you give content validity face validity are respondable people illa kuduthirukinga adingiradha paathringa whether we can follow this methodology if finally enna sollanunaka the main study is not feasible final study mudicha odana onnoda ultimate study irukkilla main study idu onnala panna mudiyadhu vittidu அப்படி இந்த பைலட் ஸ்டடியில் அப்படிங்கிறத சொல்றாங்க அதனாலதான் யூனிவர்சிட்டி ஹாஸ் பர்மிட்டட் த பீப்புள் டு சேஞ்ச் த டைட்டில் ஆல்சோ Understand, that is the logic behind the things. Okay. Next thing, the main study is feasible with the changes to the protocol. நீ ஃபிக்ஸ் பண்ணிருக்கலையா ஒரு ப்ரோட்டோகால், மேபி நீ ஒரு மெத்தடு ப்ரோட்டோ பண்ணியிருப்ப, இல்லை நீ ஒரு டேட்டா கலெக்டிங் கொஸ்டின், அதை ஏதாவது சேஞ்ச் பண்ணி மெயின் ஸ்டடி இஸ் ஃபீசிபிள். அண்ட் மெயின் ஸ்டடி இஸ் ஃபீசிபிள் வித்தவுட் சேஞ்சஸ் டு த ப்ரோட்டோகால். இந்த மெயின் ஸ்டடி இஸ் ஃபீசிபிள் வித் க்ளோஸ் மானிட்டரிங். கொஞ்சம் யாராவது அது சம்மந்தமாக உள்ளவங்கள்லாம் மானிட்டர் பண்ணணும். அது என்ன க்ளோஸ் மானிட்டரிங்? வி ஆர் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட் ஆஃப் எஜுகேஷன், வி ஆர் டூயிங் ரிசர்ச், we are collecting on data, what is the people's, what is called people's health awareness அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி எல்லாம் ஒரு டேட்டா பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கோம். அப்படின்னாக்க அந்த ஹெல்த் அவேர்னஸை பத்தி யார் அந்த பர்சன் கனெக்ட், டாக்டர் நம்ம ஸ்டெடியை மானிட்டர் பண்ணிக்கிட்டே இருக்கும். இட் இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். யோகா பத்தி பண்ணணும்னா ஒரு பிசிக்கல் டைரக்டர் நம்ம ஸ்டெடியை மானிட்டர் பண்ணணும். அந்த மாதிரி மானிட்டரோட அது பண்ணணும் அப்படிங்கிறது. ஸோ நம்ம ஃபைனலாக நம்ம பைலட் ஸ்டடி எல்லாம் பண்ணி முடிச்ச உடனே இந்த முடிவுக்கு வந்துடும். எனி ரெக்கமெண்டட் சேஞ்சஸ் த ப்ரோட்டோகால் ஷுட் பி அப்ட்ரைட். யூ ஹாவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் எனி ரெக்கமெண்டட் ப்ரோட்டோகால் இன் த பைலட் ஸ்டடி. நீங்கள் நிறையா இன் யுவர் தேர்ட் சாப்டர்ஸ் யூஸ்வலி ரைட் தட் இந்த ஃபாலோயிங் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் ஆர் ஆஸ்க் அண்ட் சம் டூ க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் ஆர் மாடிஃபைட் and questions are modified, some questions languages are changed, அப்படின்னு நீங்க எழுதி முடிச்சுடுவீங்க. ஆனா ஃபாரின் எக்ஸாம்னர் அது பெரிய க்வெஸ்சன் பண்றாங்க. வாட் ஆர் த க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் மாடிஃபைட், வாட் இஸ் த ப்ரீவியஸ் க்வெஸ்சன், வாட் இஸ் த மாடிஃபைடு க்வெஸ்சன் யூ ஆர் சப்போஸ் டு கிவ் இன் யுவர் தேர்ட் சாப்டர். டூரிங் த்ரூ யுவர் பைலட் ஸ்டடி யூ ஹவ் ஃபவுண்ட் அவுட் த பர்டிகுலர் க்வெஸ்சன் இஸ் நாட் வேலிட் and you have modified, if the question is deleted, you have given the reason, because the question is deleted because through our item total correlation it is less than significant effect and more than significant, that is why it is detained, it is what is called deleted, you can give responses. But some two questions are modified, adu chumma udakuda. What are the two questions? What is the first previous question? What is the modified question? You are supposed to mention that. Just you can question is accept languages are but particular the foreign examiner concentrates on that area. If so, you being the research scholar, you understand that when you write some questions are modified, you please make a note, bear in mind that question should be mentioned modified, the question which was modified, that question should be mentioned, and modified version of the question should also be given. Modified version of the question should also be given. And then what you have said. So the modification la edanaala varudhu appadina, it is because of your pilot study. In your pilot study you analyze pilot study both qualitatively and quantitatively. Quantitatively, you do some validity for that, you know, you did some, what is item total correlation or what is called item analysis, all these things. And for reliability, you use test retest method or what is called split half method, etc. methods, you know. That is quantification of pilot study. Qualitative, during the pilot study, it took 1 hour. So number of questions are reduced. Number of questions are reduced. அப்படின்னு சும்மா பண்ணக்கூடாது, அதோட நிறுத்தக்கூடாது. Reduced questions are once again shown to the expert. And with the expert's permission, number of questions are to be reduced. Previously people used to say the question papers were prepared and modified and given to the subject expert, and based on the subject expert's opinion, questions are modified. அப்படின்னு சொல்லக்கூடாது. Already I just now told you what are the questions are modified, how are they modified, you have to mention. And better research finding, research at the dissertation or thesis, whatever it may be, particularly the research dissertation, you are supposed to be to give the name of a person to subject expert, now who are they, their affiliations are to be given, and the name of your subject expert or name of your school teacher, who are he, who is the, who are the school teachers from whom to get the validity, what is their experience, a simple bio data. not bio data, simplified affiliation, right? Okay, it has to be given. Okay, then only it has to be a good form of research. And to add then language correction, who has corrected your thesis language? In our university, in some university, particularly Manomaniam Sundarna University, by submitting the thesis, a research scholar has to give one certificate obtained from language expert mentioning that this particular thesis has been gone through by me. There is no language correction. Adding your certificate has to be appended along with the other particulars while you are submitting. So it's very important, but not for the language studies, for other studies, you know, language correction, that affiliation, all these things too. So any recommended changes, adhu neenga mention panni kudukkanum adingiradhu. Next, some other issues. Already somebody can ask questions, one question. What is the number to be taken for pilot study? Number one, number of samples to be. In my search, I couldn't get any. But anyhow, 30 to 50 samples. Yes, enough. I've been put it down. 30 to 50 samples put it up. I've been put it down. In particular, some other area, in some other source, I have found out section. 10% of our sample. If you have an idea to select some thousand samples, now you are supposed to select some 100. So normally, on the 100, could have saved, 30 to 50 is enough. But 30 to 50 edukkur appo, nama enna pannanuna, representation to all the stakeholders. It's very important things. Just now I told one topic. What topic? The problem faced by rural students in learning English. Rural high school students in learning English. Appo on the pilot study kaga na face validity kaga kudukkurappo and the problem faced by appadina the problem faced la who are all the stakeholders. Number one, rural particular school. You are the intent to collect data. Rural student, 9th and 10th standard students. Number two, teachers working. And number three, parents. And number four, textbook producer, material producer. Number five, educational expert. In the people tell us we have to. So we give representation. கொடுக்கிறப்ப நம்ம வி ஹாவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட். இப்போ நார்மலி என்ன பண்ணுவாங்க அப்படின்னு சொன்னாக்கா, இட் ஹாஸ் பீன் டோல்டு தட் இந்த கொஸ்டினர் மே பி கிவன் பர்டிகுலர்லி இன் இங்கிலீஷ் லாங்குவேஜ் ஒன்லி வி ஹாவ் டு கிவ் த கொஸ்டினர், பட் இன் வெர்னாக்குலர் லாங்குவேஜ் ஆல்சோ இட் ஹாஸ் டு பி கிவன். பர்டிகுலர்லி இஃப் யூ வாண்ட் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் த ப்ராப்ளம் ஃபேஸ்ட் பை ஹை ஸ்கூல் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் இன் லேர்னிங் இங்கிலீஷ்னு கொடுத்தாங்க. ஹை ஸ்கூல் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் இன் ரூரல் ஏரியா மே நாட் பி ஏபிள் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் யுவர் இங்கிலீஷ், not given your simple English. So the vernacular language version can be given. Tamil version can be given. Hindi version can be given. If you are, what is called, if your sample are from educated person, okay, no problem. If your sample are from, and then you have to get the sample from parent also. And we may not expect a parent, particularly in particular research, I did one research, the same research, the problem faced by rural students in learning English. There I came across some things. Most of the parents there, even in collection of, it is incidental finding, most of the parents of the rural school children are illiterate. Nearly 60% of the parents are illiterate. அப்போ இலிட்ரேட் பேரண்ட்டையும் நீ கொஸ்டின் கொடுத்து டெவலப் பண்ணணும்னா என்ன பண்ண போறீங்க? யூ ஹாவ் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் த கொஸ்டின் அண்ட் கெட் த டேட்டா. கொஸ்டினர் இந்த மெத்தட் ஆஃப் கொஸ்டின், அவர் டேட்டா கலெக்ஷன் டூல் நவு ஹாஸ் பீன் ஃபைனலைஸ்ட் அட் த கொஸ்டினர், நவு இட் ஹாஸ் பீன் சேஞ்ச்ட் அஸ் இன்டர்வியூ ஷெட்யூல். இன்டர்வியூ ஷெட்யூல்னா ஆல்ரெடி இந்த கொஸ்டின்லாம் கேட்டுட்டு கொஸ்டின் வந்து, ஏன்னா பேரண்ட்ஸ் இலிட்ரேட், parents could not correct. Accordingly, we have to modify our research protocol. That is why I am telling you, it is only for two validation, two validities. Now, tool validity na sonna, just now I told you the difference between validation of the tool and the standardization of the tool. In our work, you know, we are only validating the tool. Better avoid use the word standardized. If already standardized the tool, if I say for example, our teaching competency scale, FASI, Lalita, and our what is called thematic perception test scale, and then that is a standardized scale. But a validated scale, your scale is validated scale. Accordingly, you have to find out. Okay, in the tool validation, it matunda in the pilot study use pandroma. No, it's not only tool validation. It's also to find out the problems that we may face. And we have to finalize the research methodology. Already I told you, check research methodology in Pondro. In our questions, it is only to what is called, it is only to for PhD level. So every level there must be pilot study. But PhD level, and the level of the pilot study Pondro. எம்மோட லெவல்னா அந்த லெவல்ல உள்ள குட்டியோட பைலட் ஸ்டடி பண்ணுறோம். நம்ம கிளாஸ் எடுக்கிறோம் மைக்ரோ டீச்சிங். வி ஆர் சப்போஸ் சம்டைம்ஸ் வி மே ஆஸ்க் டு டேக் மைக்ரோ டீச்சிங். அவர் ஸ்டூடெண்ட் சம்டைம்ஸ் மே ஆஸ்க் டூ ஆர் த்ரீ மெம்பர்ஸ் இன் தேர் ஃபேமிலி. தே மே ஆஸ்க் த மெம்பர் டு செட் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் தம் அண்ட் பிஃபோர் கமிங் டு காலேஜ் அண்ட் பிஃபோர் டேக்கிங் மைக்ரோ கிளாஸ் மைக்ரோ டீச்சிங் இன் த காலேஜ். They might have taken the same micro-teaching which in front of their parents, in front of their siblings, in front of their children available within their reach. And then only they tried to call it. So what they did a pilot study. They took a class with their sibling. They took the class with their parents. They took the class with their neighbors. That is the pilot study before taking micro-teaching. That is nothing but suppose you are asked to give what is called a propose a water tank. You are asked to propose what is called welcome the gathering. Sometimes our students sometimes may go there. In our college it happens. I think it is applicable to everybody. They will visit the hall and they will find out whether they can be visible to the audience after the podium. And within the podium, if they are very sharp, you know, within the podium, if they are hidden, and they find out. And after based on that, sometimes in some places you might have come across. The podium is there, before, in front of the podium, some little bit bench will be given. Some school, which is not enough for the patient. So வீட்டில் இந்த பழக கட்ட மாதிரி கொஞ்சம் ஒரு லிட்டில் பிட் ஹாஃப் இயர் ஸ்பீச்சோ அப்படின்னா 20 சென்டிமீட்டர் ஹைட்டில் இருக்கக்கூடிய ஒரு சின்னதை போட்டு அது மேலே ஏன்னா அந்த ஹைட்டாக இருக்கிறவங்கலாம் தெரியக்கூடாதுங்கிறதுனால இது வந்து நம்ம பார்த்த பைலட் ஸ்டடி. ஆனால் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸே அங்கே போகிறோம். நம்ம பேச சொன்ன ஒரு ஸ்டூடெண்ட்டோ ஒரு நீங்களோ ஒரு வெல்கம் அட்ரஸுக்கு போகிறப்போ அந்த போஸ்டர் சரியாக இருக்கா, போடியத்தில் கரெக்டாக கேன் ஸ்டாண்ட், If you are not, உங்களுடைய ஹைட் சரி இல்லை அப்படின்னாக்க, ஐ வுட் லைக் டு ஷேர் திஸ் மை எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ். இன்னும் சம் ஆஃப் மை ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் தே செக் திஸ் அண்ட் தென் தே பாட் ஒரு ஹை ஹீல்ஸ் செப்பல், தே ஓர் இட் அண்ட் தே பார்ட்டிசிபேட்டட். வி கம் அக்ராஸ் த ப்ரீவியஸ் டே தே வென்ட் டு த ஹால் அண்ட் டேஸ்டட் எவ்ரி திங் அண்ட் வெதர் தேர் வாய்ஸ் இஸ் ஆடிபிள், தேர் வாய்ஸ் இஸ் ஆடிபிள் தே ஃபவுண்ட் அவுட், வெதர் தேர் ஃபேஸ் இஸ் விசிபிள் தே ஃபவுண்ட் அவுட், ஆல் வாட் தே டிட் they did pilot study. That's what they did pilot study. In our life every day we did pilot study in every our activities. Every day we did pilot study. Okay, ஒரு மேடையில் நின்று பேசணும்னா இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் த மிரர் நம்மளுடைய அந்த ஒரு ஆக்ஷன்ஸ் சம்டைம்ஸ் சொல்லிக்கிறது இல்லையா, இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் த மிரர் நம்மளுடைய அந்த இந்த வேர் இன் விச் வி வேர் ஈவன் ஃபார் மாஸ்க் வென் வி வேர் த மாஸ்க் அதெல்லாம் பண்ணுறோம் இல்லையா. அதனால் எவ்ரி டே வென் யூ கம் டு த காலேஜ் யூ டூ பைலட் ஸ்டடி. எவ்ரி ப்ரோக்ராம் பிஃபோர் த ப்ரோக்ராம் யூ டூ பைலட் ஸ்டடி. So before doing PhD also you do pilot study. Before doing all the study, all the research also, we are doing pilot study. It's very important thing. So don't think that it is only for two validation. Should that be second pilot study? ஒரு பைலட் ஸ்டடி பார்த்துட்டோம், அந்த பைலட் ஸ்டடி சரியா இல்லை அப்படின்னா என்ன பண்ணணும்? நம்மகிட்ட கலெக்ட் பண்ண டேட்டா ரொம்ப மோசமா இருக்கு. நம்ம முதல்ல பண்ணது 45 மினிட்ஸ் இல்லை 50 மினிட்ஸ் தான் இருக்கு. அதுக்கப்புறம் நம்ம அதை என்ன பண்றோம் 40-50 இல்ல 1.5 hours ஆகுது 1.5 hours கொஸ்டின் வி ரெடியூஸ்ட் இந்த ஐட்டம்ஸை வந்து நம்ம 45 minutes 1.5 hours ஐட்டம்ஸ் சம் 100 items So if it is 45, it can be reduced into 50. I mean, we cannot go by number. Sometimes the items, we already told you, we go from easy to difficult. First item may take 1 minute, whereas the last item may take some 2, 3 or 4 minutes. அப்போ நம்ம என்ன பண்ணணும்னா again we reduce the number of items, again we go for second pilot study. If situation requires. Situation warrants, we go to second pilot study. If in our language is not at all easy for our respondents to understand, we prepare the things into simple language. But we think it is simple. The same language may not be simple to the ninth and the students. I am an English teacher, the language may be same language, but it's called some other subject students. So accordingly, I have to find out, I have to alter. And after altering, I have to go for second pilot study if I feel necessary. It may be formal, it may be informal, but we have to go for second pilot study. Okay, and then, again I like to say, it is also for what we have discussed, pilot study. 150, again we have discussed what is pilot study, why should we conduct the pilot study, how should we conduct the pilot study, what is the use of pilot study, and regarding the pilot study, I myself raised some questions. Yes? Adala problems faced by researchers, right? It is up to you to find out. You have to get the data. It's very wonderful, sir. Madam asked one valid question. Sir, it is very difficult, sir. Getting permission in the first time itself is difficult. The getting the permission in the second time, it's more difficult, but we have to face. It is a challenge. We have to face. If you want your study to be valid, you have to go for. Otherwise, the same institution, you can go to some other institution with the same level of students. The rural student, where level of poi paarunga, you can find them. Still, there may be some difficulty. Should it be possible to prove the result of pilot study statistically? If so, please brief it, sir. Okay, result of the pilot study statistically. That is, you know, already we told you, even for the collection of data, we go for reliability and this what is called validity. It is the statistics. Another statistics in some other places, you know, even for experimental studies, they did some experiment. But they did experiment, I already told you, but medical field, they did some experiment. They did some, if they want to test something with the people, na, அந்த பீப்புள்கிட்ட இருக்கக்கூடிய ரிசல்ட்டை ஃப்ரம் 50 ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸை வச்சுக்கிட்டு இருக்க ரிசல்ட்டை நம்ம ஸ்டாட்டிஸ்டிக்காக பண்ணுறோம் ஸோ இட் கேன் பி கோ ஃபார் ஸ்டாட்டிஸ்டிக்ஸ் அதுலேருந்து தான் நம்ம வந்து வி ஆர் டிரைவிங் த ரிசல்ட் அண்ட் ஃப்ரம் த ரிசல்ட் ஓன்லி வி டிசைட் வெதர் த டூல் கேன் பி ரீடைன்ட் அதர் வெதர் த டூல் கேன் பி மாடிஃபைட் இட்ஸ் பாசிபிள் ஓகே நிறைய இடங்களில் வென் யூ சென்ட் யுவர் ஆர்டிக்கிள் டு த ஜேர்னல் யுவர் கைடு சம்டைம்ஸ் மே ஆஸ்க் யூ to write the article for journal with the help of your pilot study report only. So, it can be used statistically. The same statistics, 50 students, na? For 50 students, the same thing. My sample size for pilot study, I already told you, the sample size is 20-30. I told you 30 to 50 and already I told you there can be 10% of your what is called total sample. So that is the calculation, you know. But there is some other calculation also, some advanced level that you can go through your net to some what is called some sort of standard deviation minus one something like that, it will come like that. But to begin with at this level, we can do that. Okay. So what I told you, you know, 50 all the disciplines. This sample for all the disciplines and 10% sample for all the disciplines. It is based on your nature of the study, but it is applicable to all the disciplines as far as I am concerned. Once again, you can verify my answer and you can finalize. The people are asking whether the discipline commerce, economics and other social science applicable, but our education comes under social science. The same way commerce, economics, psychology, etc. come under social science. So it is the social science methodology only I am highlighting. So it's applicable to commerce and sociology also. But anyhow, your guide is the master. And you can verify. Okay. Okay, thank you. Anything? Okay, thank you very much, before, ma'am. Before I go further, I have to thank all the organizers for having given me this opportunity and for having going through prepare something regarding pilot study. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you, organizer, and thank you, the party.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for your very informative presentation, sir. All the scholars and all the listeners of your presentation, they get interest, involvement, and stimulation towards doing research. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. Now, what are the biography Dharani?
Good afternoon to all. Yes, sir. Also, thanks to you, sir.
Dr.
Honorable Dr. Yanaj, Faculty of Physical Education, Human Embryo and Future Scholars, and my dear friend, Univer Gandhar. It's my pleasure to talk to you about the
teaching faculty of UC College of Education for their enormous cooperation within the organization of this program. Finally, I would like to thank our MD, MPhil and PhD scholars of UC College of Education. Last but not least, a big thank you to each one of you. Thank you. Dear participants, the feedback link was posted in the chat box. Kindly fill the feedback and attendance. Thank you so much. Certificate will be issued after filling the feedback. Okay.
பண்ணிருங்க.
Thank you.